glass, half full or half empty, I'd say, there is no glass. I don't deserve a glass. I'll drink out of this cup of broken dreams while looking at photos on Facebook of people I went to school with who have a better glass than I do.